Stephanie, thank you. You know this deal. It's hot and humid once again outside, and that's led to early dismissals for a number of schools all across Connecticut. All told, schools in about 40 districts closing early today. They include Bridgeport, Bristol, Madison, New Britain, North Haven, City of Waterbury, and West Haven among those schools being closed. For a complete list of schools letting out early, you can head over to our website at WTNH.com.